Good work today. You didn't get hurt, did you? I have some good news. Check this out. We've had some progress with the new business between the Hounds and Dusty Miller. We'll head over there now and meet up with our new associates. Ayn will give us the details when we arrive. In the meantime, you can have a look at some of the documents on the database. It's the dawn of a new tomorrow for us, friend. I can't thank you enough.
I'm sure Hugo told you, but we're working on a new joint venture between Dusty Miller and the Hounds. Did you read the documents I sent over? I see. I'll just sum it up then. We're researching a new bit of tech that has a whole lot of potential. Your engineer Keith came up with the idea of adaptive armor. It'd be a real game changer. The armor would automatically adjust itself to compensate for shifts in Ashland bias tendency. Until now, only living beings like Aegis have had that kind of adaptive capability. None of the experts thought it could ever be applicable to anything inorganic. Keith sure turned that idea on its head. That kid, I swear. If adaptive armor becomes viable, we'll see ash crawlers making ultra-long distance voyages. That means we'll be able to set up safer, more efficient routes. And you can be sure every port will leap at that kind of opportunity. So our first step is perfecting adaptive armor. To do that, we'll need to extract the core from an ash storm origami. The target activates nearby ashlands, raising ash density higher than in restricted ash zones. It's a walking ash storm. There aren't many God-eaters who can fight in those conditions. We'll need you and Feme for this. Are you willing to help? You won't be on your own, of course. I'll be coming with you to fight it. And we'll have some extra help as well. Come on in.
Long time no see.
I expect you're already acquainted. Like us, he's a God-eater adapted to high ash levels. I can vouch for his skill. I've also heard he was one of the Crimson Queen's best.
Don't oversell my abilities, Ayn. I just plan on doing my job.
I only stated the facts. The four of us will take down the Ashstorm Origami. Make sure to communicate with each other, and prepare well. We'll start by determining the creature's whereabouts. Once the target has been located, we'll move in. That is all.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside you. To be honest, I've mixed feelings about it. I don't have a lot of great memories here. Me too. What about you all? A lot happened after I last saw you, didn't it? Let's just try to stay out of each other's way. Deal? When we're done, we part ways. For now, our objective is the same. That's what matters.
Since this is your first time out with Neil, you'll need to remember to adjust to each other.
I can watch my own back, thanks. Don't worry about me. I won't slow you down.
Mission target located. Round 4. Detected primary target and has entered combat.